My name is Nadine Gogolla. I'm a research group leader at the Max Planck Institute of Neurobiology. In my generation, there are women out there. We're overall, in a given faculty, usually in a given institute, we're in the minority. I would think I have maybe experienced obstacles in my own psychology. I feel that I observe that women, generally speaking, often are not as self-confident, do not trust their own capacities or capabilities as much as do men. I think that women especially need good and strong mentors to really start believing in themselves. I think science can be perceived as quite competitive. And in very competitive situations, strong support from your mentors and your peers is very important. Being a good mentor is very challenging. I think I learned together with my students. My lab's research is focused on emotional processing and how this is laid down in the brain. We focus on two branches of research. One is trying to understand better mechanistically the insular cortex, and the second branch of research is trying to get a better readout of the emotional experience of animals. We have developed facial expression analysis in mice, trying to decipher better what individual mice are experiencing. I believe from a scientific standpoint we do not understand emotions very well. Every decision we make, all our success, our learning abilities, our memory is under the control, if you wish, or the influence of emotions. But there are also obviously many psychiatric diseases which are diseases of emotions, if you wish, such as depression, anxiety, but to some extent also the suffering of other diseases evokes strong emotions. We should become aware that we are all biased, if we are women or men, because we live in societies which make a big difference between men and women. Science should always reflect society, so I think it should reflect the diversity we have in society.